Today, surrounded by all of your loved ones, I choose you to be my husband. I am proud to be your wife and to join my life with yours. I vow to support you, inspire you, and love you always, for as long as we both shall live. I will be by your side, for better or worse, in sickness and health, for richer or poorer. You are my one and only today and every day. I love you.
This is my bow to you. Na dili na jud ka pasakitan pa. Kung unsa man imong mga lakang ato na lang isarata og wala jud lain makapugong pa sa ato ah. Sa African proverbs nagingon niya, if you travel fast, travel alone, and if you travel far, travel together. Thank you and I love you.
John Ray and Tricia, as you make your promise in front of the Lord and in front of us who are here present right now, take note and remember that you are called in your marriage life not to be successful but to be faithful. John Ray, be faithful to Tricia. Tricia, be faithful to Jandre. Do you take John Drib here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
John Drib, do you take Tricia here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
My voice, you didn't know, you didn't know. I called, you had to go, had to go. Back to your little world where nothing is strange. You said, out on your own, on your own. You said, I'm heading home, I'm heading home. Back to the life you know, neatly arranged. I have done for you everything, my love. Hear my song for you. Love.
as a sign of my love,
as a sign of my love
and loyalty,
and loyalty
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father
and of the Son,
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Wear this ring
as a sign of my love,
as a sign of my love
and loyalty,
and loyalty
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father
and of the Son,
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Forever. I vow to support you. I vow to be with you in sickness and in health, in richer or poorer. And today, I am your one and only wifey. And I'm very excited, looking forward sa atong future na nanikadula si Enrico. Wait lang, himuon pa na mo. I love you.
Sa to ah, sa tong pagkahigugmaay nagpabayon ka punta o thank you kayo na masking daghang mga try ekuan unos then wala gyapon ka dibiya sa ako ikaw ang nakapabago sa ako
Thank you.
promise na ako gihimo nga person sa Cebuano nga nagkanayon, itugot Ginoo nga kami magkahiusa. Sukad karong adlawa, itugot Ginoo nga kami magkahiusa sa kasing-kasing ra. Iwa say huna-huna. Sukad karong adlawa, bahala siya. Kung masakit siya, mirisi niya. Unya, mamatay manginming duha. Please Lord, unaha siya. Kung gusto mong magkonsimisyon sa inyong kaminyoon, buhata ang ako ang version. Apan kung gusto mong magmalipayon, sundo nato ang gihimo ng version sa simbahan. Aron kamo magmalipayon.
Tipon paningkamot mo nga mahimo mong modelo nga makatukod mo og usa ka Kristohanong pamilya nga diin si Kristo maoy sentro sa inyong pamilya. Sa panahon sa kalipay, pasalamati dahil ganin yung Ginoo. Panahon sa problema, sangpit mo sa Ginoo. So si Kristo maoy sentro.
Unta nga magmalipayon ang inyong kaminyon, walay away nya, walay magpabuyag, magsinaptanay lang. Congratulations, wishing you both happy and lasting life together.
Ang ako lang ikaingon sa inyo nga magmalampuson, I am in 31 years of marriage. Para siguro mi sa imong papag mama nga ayaw tan-awa ang negatibo sa matag usa, kundi li unsay yung kamaayo sa inyong gibuhat sa inyong duha. Tan-awa kay kung ang inyong tan-awon ang inyong mga negatibo sa pinabuhi, dili yun mo magmalampuso, kundi li unsay nahimo ninyong kaayuhan sa matag usa kanimo. Kana ako ibilin niya og katong parking words ni Father Dudong kaganihan, walay successful marriage kundi li a faithful marriage ang naa.
And as you now step into a new life together, I ask our Lord God to give you both a blessed ministry. May you first minister your love and your word to each other and to your children. May you be prayer warriors for each other and continue such for the needs of the community and of the world. Lord Almighty, continue to use this couple in the outreach of your church and pour out the abundance of your blessing upon them through the intercession of Mary, Mama Mary, in Jesus' name. Amen.
John Rev, love and honor Tricia. She is now the ilaw of your own tahanan. Trish, honor and support the leadership of John Rev. No, siya naman ang haligi ng inyong tahanan. No, allow me to bless you with this prayer. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make His face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord give you peace. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Congrats.